poppin', man? What's going on? I'll tell you what, yo Marvin, they ban you if you black, they ban you if you white, they ban you if you Latino, they ban you if you alright, they ban you if you everyone so easily offended.
Why?
I could speak the truth and make a million people cry. I'm always nice about it, solid like ice about it, and yet it still offends you. I wonder why. No, really. They ban you if you
ain't creative.
They ban you if you
innovate.
They ban you if you
too composed.
They ban you if you
too close.
They ban you if you traverse like smart man. Yeah. Put you in my songs like Rotam.
Pitchfork.
My music is art and I can do whatever I want, man.
That's right.
You ain't gotta agree, man. Just know that I'm doing me, fam.
What else?
Can't get me in a jam. I'm the man with the master plan. Like, hey, bam.
You said you wanted longer verses, right? Then have some.
They ban you if you
support Trump.
They ban you if you
with her.
They ban you if you
liberal.
They ban you if you
independent.
They ban you if you
exist.
They ban you if you
don't like this.
They ban you if you
speak the truth.
They ban you if you
have some truth.
They ban you if you
Facebook infested with some authentic fakeness. Not really any one man's fault, but let's face it, a lot of people just can't live with themselves, so they just vent out online through their smart selves. Unfriend me if you a Christian or support Donald, or if you prefer Reaganomics like they did with Ronald, except Ronald did it. We're just so misinformed. Such close-mindedness can make or break a platform.
They ban you if you
Colin.
They ban you if you
Kaepernick.
They ban you if you
Neil.
They ban you if you
don't resist.
They ban you if they
red.
They ban you if they
blue.
They ban you if they
don't agree.
They ban you if they
just like me.
They ban you
if
they
say,
Tommy Laren, girl, you make my larynx burn. I be like, what on earth before you had a perp? You're so passionate, I love that about you. And you regurgitate those unfounded facts too. Ooh, strong millennial is you. Just keep your mind open to some brand new thoughts, boo.
You're wrong, I'm right. Exactly what I'm saying, man. What?
They ban you if you
They ban you if they
don't know.
They ban you if you
honest.
They ban you if you
modest.
They ban you if they
can't relate.
They ban you if they
fill with hate.
They ban you if you
try to help.
They ban you when they
wish you help.
They ban you if they
okay, we both wrong. Who's gonna ring the gong? I ain't holy, you ain't holy, we just don't belong. Listen to what I sing. Everything's a ring. Like Miss Lauren said, everything is everything. Rules can never be consistent, and thus it sparks your eye when you see an exception. Like me, like the weirdo, like thee. Put your hands in the air for everyone to see.
They ban you if they ban you if they ban you if they ban you if
they ban you if you ban you if you ban you if you ban you if you
ban you if they ban you if they ban you if they ban you if they ban you if they
ban you if you
ban you if they
ban you if you
ban you if they
ban you if
they ban you if
they
ban you
if you
help out.
They ban you if you
leave them out.
They ban you if you
get some coke.
They ban you if you
tell a joke.
They ban you if they
on themselves.
They ban you if they
hate themselves.
They ban you if they
don't hug trees.
They
ban
you if they
don't mind me.
They ban you.
Hey, okay, man. You just spent 3 or 4 minutes talking about how everyone in the world is offended too easily and how they ban you from stuff for each and every little thing. You such a pessimist, man. I mean, like, what else is going on in your personal life? What are some positive things that have happened to you? Good things in my life? Oh, where do I begin?